short and sweet. Create a couple of objects. A sphere, for example, a cube, a cylinder, a cone, and separate them from each other. Now select all of them, go to either modeling or animation, and to deform and create a lattice. And now you press the key F8 or the right mouse button, lattice point, and when you move this one over here, you see this effect.